Jimi Hendrix lived. He actually lived there for the longest period of any flat in London. He lived there with Chaz Chandler, his manager, and he wrote a lot of songs there.
Thank you. Just needed.
Axis Boulder's Love, he composed most of the songs. He liked working in the bathroom with his acoustic guitar because he thought the sound was really good in the bathroom. And a lot of the songs on Axis Bold were influenced by science fiction, because Chaz Chandler,